Subscribe the channel Plants and Life and press the bell icon to get notification.
Hello guys, this is Kostov and welcome to our YouTube channel Plants and Life. So beside floriculture, all we plant growers want to grow something as food for our family members. Yes guys, I talk about vegetables to grow in our yard or in pot on the terrace garden. Here I selected 8 vegetables that can be grown easily, very easily in winter season. So let's check out top vegetables of winter that can be cultivated easily with minimum effort. But before that, if you have not yet subscribed our channel, then subscribe immediately. Lots of videos is coming, so don't miss it out. And also don't forget to press the notification bell icon after subscribing our channel. Thank you so much. So in number 1, I select radish. It can be grown from seed. Don't use a shallow pot, take a pot which is minimum 12 inches in height, but have to use a very oil-drained soil, otherwise waterlogging can be the reason of rotting in radish. So in number 2, I select carrot. You can grow and care it same as radish. Also the pot selection will be same as radish. Both of them likes the nitrogen and phosphorus rich soil. Watering has a great role in production also. Well-drained soil is very required for both of them. And in number 3, here comes the beetroots. In this case, you can take minimum 8 inches pot. Soil recipe, propagation and cares are same as first 2. And in number 4, it is onion. You can propagate it through seeds, but if you want, then use a onion of your kitchen. Don't cut it anywhere, just sow it in the soil, but the onion should not be so old. In this case, use a very oil-drained media, a pot whose depth is smaller than the surface portion, shallow pots which is 4 to 5 inches in depth is very suitable for cultivating onion. And in number 5, I select garlic. It can be propagated easily through seeds and direct garlic, but sow it divided pieces. Don't sow it directly. Soil and care tips is same as onion. And in number 6, here comes the coriander. It's a kind of leafy vegetable and it can be propagated easily through seeds in any kind of soil media, but in case of pot, well-drained media is required, and always use shallow pot to grow it. And in number 7, here comes my favorite, capsicum. You can get its sapling or seeds to grow it. It's a very easy to care plant and it produces a lot of capsicum in winter. In summer, it die down, but with little effort, it shows you its great production power. And at number 8, I prefer tomato. It is so easy to grow through seeds and its saplings are so handy. Protect it and capsicum also from pests. Then it will give you a great production. A separate video on this occasion is coming soon. So guys, that's it for today. I will definitely try to discuss about this vegetables in separate videos, so subscribing our channel is must, and lots of videos is coming guys, so don't miss it out, and don't forget to press the notification bell icon after subscribing our channel, and also let me know your valuable opinion in the comment section below, and please ask your questions about my videos in the comment section also. And guys, please give a thumbs up if you like the video, and if you don't, then give a dislike also, and share this video to your near and dear one, and don't forget to subscribe at last. Thank you guys, keep well and keep supporting. Thank you so much.
Subscribe the channel Plants and Life and press the bell icon to get notification.